Hi everyone, welcome to enjoythemusic.tv and enjoythemusic.com's CES 2016 coverage. We are here with Bruce Ball of Questyle, and Bruce is actually on the phone with us. So Bruce, how are you today?
I'm doing good, Stephen. How are you?
Oh, I'm doing pretty well. A lot of technical problems on your side, but we're overcoming them. So, Questyle, you make these really high quality reference portable audio players. Why don't you tell people a bit about the company?
Okay. Well, our factory is located in China. We basically manufacture our products within Foxconn. If you're familiar with Foxconn, they're one of the largest manufacturers in the world. They make the Apple iPhone, as well as several other Apple products, and many of the consumer electronics that we see today, from gaming consoles to portables to cell phones and a lot of other things as well. So we do all of our manufacturing there, and we have offices both in China as well as in Las Vegas for our North American division. Mm-hmm. And our products are just distributed worldwide in over 50 countries at this point.
Wow. And I know it's really popular with the guys who love their portable audio devices because it works a lot like the Apple. You've got the spinning wheel, you've got the center dial, and a good quality display, so it's easy to see.
Yeah, we tried to do something for our first player. We wanted to do something that was really just a purist audio player. It doesn't have a lot of the bells and whistles of a lot of the other players out there. We wanted to keep it really simple, and we wanted to focus on sound quality. And our third objective was we wanted to make it affordable. We wanted to keep it under $1,000.
Which is exactly what you did. I mean, it's a great unit. You offer all sorts of DACs as well for home audio enthusiasts. Why don't you tell people a little bit more about your other products?
Okay, well, we basically have three divisions. We have our audio division where we do two-channel audio, and we manufacture wireless amplifiers and wireless preamp. And our second division is our personal audio division, which is broken into two sections. One is our desktop products. We do several amplifiers. We have headphone amplifiers. We have a true DSD standalone DAC and a couple of units that are all-in-one true DSD DAC current mode headphone amplifiers. One of which is a new one that we're introducing here at CES, which is called our new CMA 600i. Mm-hmm. And it's a true DSD DAC headphone amplifier pre-amplifier. So you can use it as either a DAC headphone amp, or you can also use it as a DAC preamp by hooking an amplifier to it and a pair of speakers.
Right.
You can actually use it for both at the same time as well. It is our new entry-level piece. It uses the AKM DAC chip and has a balanced output as well as single-ended. And it's going to retail for $1,299.
Wow. So you make high quality, and yet $1,299 in our industry is relatively affordable.
Yeah, absolutely. And its bigger brother is our award-winning CMA 800i.
Right.
Which has a better DAC chip in it. We use the top-of-the-line Wilson DAC chip in that one, and that one retails for $2,495. It doesn't have a balanced output, and most of the other features that it has is pretty similar to the new 600i.
Right. Now, it has an excellent headphone amp section, according to your website, with really low distortion, really wide bandwidth. Why don't you tell people, how do you achieve such excellent results?
Well, Jason Wong developed a new amplifier circuit, which is a current mode amplifier circuit, and patented it. It uses a current mode circuit as opposed to a voltage mode circuit and switches it back to voltage right at the output stage. Basically, what that does is it eliminates all TIMD. So you get very, very low distortion levels that are below the audible range.
Mm-hmm. It's very innovative what he's done. I mean, I was looking at it, and with the 800i, it handles your normal MP3, of course, and 24192. Yep. Now, you do DSD natively. Why don't you tell people about that?
Well, Jason's philosophy was that really shouldn't convert any of the files, that DSD should be handled as DSD and PCM as PCM. So we don't do any type of conversion at all. The DSD is handled natively as well as the PCM. So we don't convert anything to, for instance, the DOP and then back to DSD.
And that way it keeps it in its native format.
Correct. And we believe, and you know, have tried to demonstrate for people that there is an advantage to that, whereas a lot of people argue that the DOP is you know pretty much lossless. When you compare them side by side, you can definitely hear a difference.
Yes. Yeah, DSD generally has what we'd call a warmer sound naturally.
Yes.
So I don't know if that's
more
designed
analog
in.
Sounding, really.
Well, okay, fair enough. Now, on the 800i, it has a lot of inputs and outputs. You've got your USB input, you've got the SPDIF. Now, the other interesting thing is you offer your standard RCA, yet also the more professional, higher quality, balanced outputs.
Correct.
Now, why balanced? I mean, why don't you tell people the advantages of that?
Well, balance just basically has a much lower noise floor. It also has about a 6 dB increase in gain.
Mm-hmm.
So the sound quality with balance is just going to have a very audible benefit over the single ended.
Exactly. So what other products would you like to talk about this evening?
Well, we're introducing, we've got the our QP1Rs here at the show, and that's one of the stars in our room that's getting quite a bit of attention. Everybody wants to come and look at them and listen to them. But we also have some other new exciting things here at the show that we're introducing. We have a whole new range of wireless products, some new wireless amplifiers that are 200-watt monoblocks that replaced our old wireless amplifiers. And basically, what we did with these, one of the big changes was we made them switchable between wired or wireless. So you can use them with balanced interconnects and use them as a conventional amplifier. For instance, you want to use a preamp that you already have, or you have a certain preamp that's a favorite preamp of yours. You're not, with like our old system, restricted to only using our preamp with the amplifiers.
Mm.
You can actually use them balanced with any preamp.
So now you've made it more open source, so to speak.
Yeah, exactly. And we also made them a lot more, friendly for more applications like home theater. We've got a lot of integrators and custom installers that really like our wireless products, but they lack some of the features that they need to do integration, like trigger switches and switchable, outputs between variable and fixed. So we've got some of those features to make it more user-friendly in more applications, for lifestyle applications as well as home theater, for high-end two-channel audio.
Mm-hmm.
It basically becomes a product that can work in many different applications.
That is wonderful.
So they're projected to retail for about $1,500 each. They're 200 watts per channel, and we expect to be shipping on them probably in March or early April.
Oh, nice.
And then we have a new statement system that is our reference series gold system, and it's a four chassis device system, and it consists of two of our CMA 800R gold that are running balanced monoblocks, a CES 192D gold DAC, and a standalone current mode preamp. Now, the golden reference series on this system consists of all high-tech ceramic circuit boards,
mm-hmm.
and all of the capacitors are hand-picked and matched. Our designer and CEO, Jason, basically goes through and selects everything personally and does the final QC and testing on them. So it's kind of our statement system. It's, again, a pair of monoblocks, DAC, and a standalone current mode preamp that we basically call our reference stack. So the reference pieces are $1,000 more than the standard units, and that's basically because of the ceramic circuit boards and the parts quality in them.
Right, because once you start getting into the super high quality parts, it's going to cost a little more.
Yeah, and you know, we use exclusively Piltron transformers in all of our products, and these use a higher grade Piltron transformer as well. So basically, the amplifiers, the CM800R Gold, are 3,000 a piece as opposed to 2,000 on the standard.
Right.
The DAC is 3,000, and the new CM800P current mode preamp is $3,495.
Nice. So any other products you'd like to feature this evening?
Yeah, you know, I'm really bummed that we don't have video because there's so much here that I would love to show you, and we've got, you know, quite a few new products we're showing here that we're really excited about.
Well, we'll catch you probably at Expona or Newport, correct?
Yeah, we're gonna have most of these things here, as well as some other new items that didn't make it here at the Newport show. So we'll have lots to show you then. In the meantime, a couple other things that we have here at the show that we're launching here, along with a wireless system, as I was mentioning, for home theater. And some of the other applications that we've been asked for, our T2 preamp transmitter is basically a two-channel device. So it's got, set up basically for one pair of speakers. And while it's good for using in the home theater and the rear channels, it really doesn't do much more for home theater. And again, we had a lot of people, you know, that were integrators and custom installers asking us for something more home theater friendly.
Right. So now, let people know, if you don't mind me interrupting, while most people use Bluetooth, which is lower quality, you use a 5 gigahertz system. You want to tell us why?
It's actually a 5.8 gigahertz proprietary system.
And why do you use that?
Basically, nothing interferes with it, and it has very very low latency, so there's very, very little delay.
And, now, what's the sound difference? Is it compressed audio, kind of like Bluetooth, or is it true high quality?
Not compressed audio, it's full bandwidth, 24/192.
Right, so this way you're getting true high-res audio sound and not just that Bluetooth sound.
Correct, and with our new wireless system, we're actually able to now transmit DSD wireless.
Wow, that's impressive.
With our old system, it was only up to 24/192, but now we have the technology that we can actually do DSD wirelessly.
That is
and
brilliant.
And our new preamp that goes with the new amplifiers, which is called the T8, is a wireless 7.1 preamplifier. It's a two chassis.
Mm-hmm.
The first chassis is the power supply that feeds the actual preamp. And it has a... AES EBU balanced input, a optical input, USB input, Ethernet, and a 75 ohm coaxial.
Nice.
And you'll be able to stream on this. You'll be able to come out of a home theater processor into this device, and it will broadcast wirelessly out to 8 channels. So you can do a 7-channel plus subwoofer home theater system, all completely wireless. Complete lossless sound.
Wonderful. Well, thank you very much for taking the time for joining us today.
Okay, and just a couple other things real quick.
Yep.
The wireless products, we have what we call our air fidelity system, and they're part of that. And the last part of that is we have a new portable speaker that works on Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and also with our 5-gig wireless lossless system. So it's actually a very versatile piece that you can use portably or in the home. You mount it on a wall with brackets. And again, I'd love to be able to show it to you, but we have the video working. But you can stream to it. And it has a micro SD card slot that you can put a card into it and use it as a player as well. You can hook a QP1R to it.
Mm.
So it's a really versatile, really good-sounding, lossless portable speaker.
That does sound impressive, and I'm really looking forward to seeing it at Exponent a couple months.
Yeah, absolutely. And great. Then for sure Newport after that.
Oh, yeah. Well, thanks again. I really do appreciate you joining us.
Thank you, Stephen. It's good to talk to you.
Great. Have a wonderful CES. Will do. Yep.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. So there we are. And we have, that was Bruce Ball with Questyle Audio. They're really ahead of the game in some ways, really high quality. They do the true 24/192 streaming. Just really impressive gear, built at the same quality, place rather, as Apple products, because Apple doesn't manufacture in America. All their products are, of course, made in China. So again, my name, I should say, is Stephen Rochlin of enjoythemusic.com and enjoythemusic.tv. As always, in the end, what really matters is that you enjoy the music.